Hey everyone, Master Z here, and welcome back to more of Pokedex 5. Let's play Pokemon White. Last part. We got into this room, and now this person is actually going to ask us some questions. So, first question, what is your hobby? My hobby? I like video games. Let's see. Next up, what is your job? Student. Office worker. Technically, I work for an elderly person who can't do stuff on. She's had trouble doing stuff on her own because she's sick, but I'm a student. Okay, that's it. Thank you for your love, Chris. Sure. Pokemon favorite. Which do you prefer? Battle or trade? Battle. I see. Next up. What are your favorite kind of Pokemon? A cool Pokemon, cool, smart, or strange? I like Donphan. That's my favorite kind of Pokemon. This is a weird question. I'll say cute Pokemon. Next up. What is your favorite Pokemon type? Okay, personally, I love Dark type. I think I'll actually just go over this stuff. Ideas and values. I personally like the country. Cities scare me. I see. Next up, which one do you wish you had more of? Time or money? I wish I had more Pokemon cards. I'd say I wish I had more time. Next up. What is most important to you? Family, friends, self. If only we could combine those three into a single sentence. My family is really important to me, so. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Okay, we're almost done. Six more. Likeable Pokemon. People. Which partner would you choose? I'd choose a smart person. Unless you're athletic, I'm a smart person. You don't need another one. What do you value more on a person? Substance or appearance? Substance. What type of person do you like? Fun, cool, kind, rich. I like nerds. That doesn't really fall into any of them. I guess fun. I see. Okay, that's it. Next up, we have preferences. What is your favorite season? I like spring. What is your favorite food? I like sweet food. There's no salty, so. And so, what is your favorite color? I like the color blue. I'm sorry I didn't bore you. Just skip like halfway, like 7 minutes later, and I should be done. What's your favorite kind of music? There's no video game soundtrack. Anyway, that's what I listen to. Jazz. What's your favorite kind of TV program? News, drama, comedy, sports, cartoons. Ooh, cartoons! Comedy or drama? What's your favorite kind of movie? Action, sci-fi, romance, suspense, comedy, horror. A mixture between comedy and action. I like action. That's why I like superhero movies. Actually, just last night I went to go see X-Men First Class, but by the time this thing is being uploaded, it's going to be a while. What is your favorite time in school? Classes, break, lunch. I like to learn, but I have none of my classes have have my friends in them, so, dear God, if any of the people who I talk to you in class, I really hope you're not watching this. I like breaks, even though we don't have breaks, sort of. We have a 10-minute break, but I don't count that. What is your favorite school subject? I like science. Nick, what is your weakest subject? Science. Social studies. I'm terrible at social studies. Okay, that's it. Thank you. And just two more. Then we'll be done, people. Sports and pastimes. What do you like to do for fun? The mountains. I like the mountains. What do you do on holidays? Play outside, jumping, video games. What is their sport? I would have loved if they had video games on here for this one. I don't like sports. Baseball, I guess. Even though I've gone to a baseball game before, I didn't like it. More about Pokemon. What do you think is the most fun part of Pokemon is? Battling, collecting, the story Pokemon? Okay. Battling can be fun. Collecting. I like the Pokemon part about Pokemon. Next. What do you want to become? Trainer, Professor, Team Plasma, Pokemon. I want to be Team Plasma. Trainer, I can't do anything else, so. Who would you say are gym leader? Ooh, yay! Gym leaders! Fire type. Water type. No, grass type. Water type. Normal type. Bug type. Electric type. Ground type. Flying type. Ice type. Dragon and dragon. I'll say Iris. I don't know why. Ooh, soda pop. That was so worth seeing all that stuff. Okay, now. How are my Pokemon looking? Ooh, not so good. But, this, we are actually finally going to go to the gym, so, I will be right back. Okay, now, let's enter, and something happened. Hey dude. Hey Z, I just challenged the gym leader. He's a seasoned gym leader. He made me work for the gym badge, but for me, okay, Pokemon are much of a challenge. I'm gonna keep winning like this against all the Universal Gym Leaders. Then I'll head to the Pokemon League and outperform the champion. If I do that, everyone will admit that I'm a strong trainer. I am. It will make me feel truly alive. Well, that's interesting. Yeah! You're the one who fought Team Plasma in Pinwheel 4. If I remember, your name is Z. Come and challenge him, I suppose. Oh, sorry. But could you wait a bit? I was informed that Team Plasma has shown up. In fact, come with me. I'm going to dock at Prime Pier. What's Prime Pier? Which one's that? Get her down. Not this one, apparently. I don't know where I'm going! Yeah, Here we are. Hey, Yakuza, come on, this way. Okay, sir. Team Plasma, they took this young lady's Pokemon. See, is there anything we can do? My Mona, Team Plasma took it. I heard this lady screaming and ran after the thief as fast as I could. This city's so big and so crowded. I'm afraid I lost them. Iris, you did everything you could. Yes, this is Iris, a dragon type gym leader, the very last gym leader we will fight in this game. That's so bad. Taking people's Pokemon is really bad. But it's really nice when people and Pokemon are together. They aren't just sassy stuff. Iris. Agree. No fail. We will. Wait. No. No. See. We will get the Pokemon back. Right, see? No. They scare me. And. Hey, person! Hey, person. I spied Gym Leader last time we so well, I thought I'd grab another Pokemon. He's thinking. I need to get out of here. Okay, where I actually have to go is... through here. And if memory serves me correctly, where Team Plasma's hideout is actually... yep. It's that way. They're heading towards the gym. Well, technically they're heading here, but never mind. This is definitely the place. Oh, how'd you tell? Three galactic Team Plasma grunts. No one's here, not a soul. No other Team Plasma members, nor any of the seven cages are inside. Do you think I'm lying? Why don't we have a little battle to find out? Okay. I had a thought. I take care of this beach to look in around. So I can show off my hand, and I'm like, thanks for talking. Okay, battle! What do we got? Bat Rat! Ooh, a sand dial. Unexpected, but... I can look at this. One minute. Alright. Stand down. Yeah, I'm gonna be using this guy for the show for a while, since I got really nothing else against the bug type. Ooh, critical. This is bad. Bad. That's the game plasma. Or plasma bad. Or plasma bad for short. It's in my best interest to go report the sun cages right now. Well, I guess that's done. Phew, we got lost. Even with direction from the thing, I can figure it out. Team Plasma's inside. The stolen Pokemon may be in there as well. I'm going in. Okay, this time, I'll join the fight. Call me Bianca, you too. Phew, you come too. Okay. Let's just test out my new Pokemon here, and then we'll go.